true. I love his quote. I want to die on Mars, but not on impact. It's so good.
That's a really good one. I like that.
Anyway,
mid lane pushing, but it's an invis PA thanks to Blur. She doesn't even reveal herself properly. 35-minute bounty runes. They kind of want the money. Deuce is still farming up as well. She's still looking to go back into the BKB.
I don't
want to come up. Where's that Observer Ward? Up on the hill. Sentry's being placed. Puppy. It's a D-Ward for a D-Ward. Nisha jumps in, even gets the damage over on the Conker. Maybe not the greatest mass Servant Wards. He wants to bounce out. The Phantom Strike will do it. Now the Ravage will kick in. But the BKB protected the Conker, but they need to get through the Doosa. Oh, that's the bigger one. And Medusa does go down. It's a support trade-off. Sniper finally being chased down as well in the back lines. But Nisha is the primary man. You get to watch him try and find all of these kills. Working with Zai, the negative armor, they crit through. But they need the bigger kills. A kill on Conker is the bigger one to claim. Faith Beyond wants to try and help out. They've got the disarm. Sven comes in with a Warcry thanks to buyback. They get the sun over onto Nisha. He needs a little bit more distance. A jump up. He goes for the Oracle. Displayed himself for half a second. Back to the Mass Serpent Wars. Fight undercover. The stun will be there onto the Phantom Assassin. Zai wants to help by being standing a little bit further away.
He's
ultra killing so hard. Now he jumps back down again. Over was the Beastmaster. Continue the stuns all you want, but Satanic is just great. So is the Roar, but PA, the Warstorm. Wait, really? The creep is delaying this fight, and now Nisha goes on a rampage. It's unbelievable. The Phantom Assassin. Assassins are meant to be stealthy. He's in your face. He's the real Roar of this game. BKBs to dodge the Stormbolt. A double rampage. Nisha, do it solo. Give me a triple rampage. You're gonna get it. A stun, it's only delaying the inevitable. It's a triple rampage for Nisha! Unbelievable! This game is Secrets! GG, well played!